I learned this trick as a little girl and I use it every day now. So you know when you put on lipstick, there's always like that little bit that's on the inside of your lips that if you're not careful, it can get on your teeth. So to avoid that, pretty sure it was called the lollipop method. You take your clean finger and look at that. All of that could have gotten on your teeth. That method never fails me.